Four policemen guarding a minority pocket in Shopian district in South Kashmir were shot dead, allegedly by militants on Tuesday. The incident took place at Zanpura when the militants entered a guard room where four police personnel were present. The militants also walked away with weapons of the policemen, but officials said that people from the minority community were not harmed. A Tribune Bureau report.